Mr. Watkins, I'm Ralph Wells with the Atlanta Daily News. I'm doing a story on the bomb threat.
I got nothing to say.
Listen, I understand that it's difficult to talk about, but you took the call.
Hey, bro, you really need to leave me alone, all right?
But your experience could really help you.
Hey, please, Pat! I said I got nothing to say, all right?
Oh, easy, son. Sorry.